Hi, I'm Greg Dean. I've been teaching stand-up comedy and joke writing for more than 35 years. On my journey, I've discovered how to teach anyone to take their thoughts and ideas and turn them into laughter. For instance, Gayla Johnson, who wanted to talk about her father's afro.
My dad used to have a big head when he was growing up. Remember the afros?
Yeah.
Kids used to teach me about his afro because it was huge and always had like a 2-second delay. You know, he walk around, Gayla! Why do you keep laughing at?
You might wonder, can he really teach anyone to be funny? Well, watch this clip of Kevin Lucas, a student with autism, performing stand-up comedy for his very first time.
People think I'm retarded, but retards and autistics are completely different.
Yeah.
Like, the first major difference is the spelling. Even I know that.
My journey to this insight began when I was 25 years old. I moved from Modesto, California to Los Angeles with a Volkswagen Bug, $500, and a box of books about comedy. Within several years, I became a paid regular at the Comedy Store. My name is on their Wall of Fame. Along with my friend Michael Davis, I appeared on Saturday Night Live. I've also worked with many notable comedians, Penn Jillette of Penn & Teller, Whoopi Goldberg, Kevin Pollak, George Burns, Robin Williams. In 1982, I opened the very first stand-up comedy school in the world. In 2012, the Los Angeles Comedy Awards honored me as Best Comedy Teacher. I've also written an international best-selling book, Step by Step to Stand-Up Comedy, which has been translated into Indonesian and Mandarin Chinese. Seems people are finding that my comic structure and approach to joke writing apply to any language and any culture. I'm an active member of the International Society of Humor Studies. This society consists of thousands of PhDs and me. So it's an honor to have been invited to teach and lecture at 4 different world humor conferences. Some of my notable students are Whoopi Goldberg. Here's a picture of us on stage in 1979. I'm the one on the right, and she's the shorter Negro. Anthony Jeselnik. When he was in my classes, I told him to embrace his dark side, and he did. Sherry Shepherd. I've got 2 gals on The View. Dawn Stark from the sitcom That 70s Show. My student David Blatter on the right and his partner Lehman were finalists on America's Got Talent in 2014. And Richard Villa. He'll tell you all about himself.
Hey guys, it's Richard Villa. I've been doing comedy for 13 years and my eyes opened up when I met Greg Dean and his method of teaching comedy and comedy writing. You know, after 13 years, you learn a lot, but there's so many things that I'm missing. I never knew the fundamentals. I never knew the basics. And once I started implementing his formula on how to write jokes, how to structure them, it's really helped me a lot. I've now worked with Rob Schneider's new show, Real Rob. I've gone internationally. I've been working now doing stand-up in Mexico. And that's amazing because the system works regardless of what language you talk, because we're talking funny, and funny is funny.
This course begins by analyzing several jokes to illustrate basic comic structure. Now, I know you might be thinking, but I don't want to just tell jokes. I want to tell stories. I understand. What you want is to know how to articulate your own sense of humor. From my years of researching comedy and jokes, I've uncovered an all-encompassing comic structure. I know it's hard to believe that all comedy, humor, and jokes have the same fundamental structure, but they do. and anyone can learn it and practice it to become funnier. You'll learn how to apply it to my revolutionary comedy system to turn your thoughts and ideas into laughter. What have you got to lose except your mind? Thank you so very much.